Hi, I'm Cody with Wall Street Breakdown. You know what? I was going to shut it down here. It's late on Saturday. Look, I even took the watch off. But you know what? I was taking a look at a few things and I realized there's some stuff that we haven't covered yet. You know, we've been talking about earnings season coming. Next week is the real kickoff. Now, while Monday and Tuesday are fairly calm waters, it's going to let things set in. We're going to see how Switch's IPO off of Friday pans out. You know, there's a bunch of economic indicators that are going to be coming out early in the week. So we've got a whole bunch of stuff going on up until Wednesday. Wednesday is the day. That would be kickoff day. That would be opening day, if you want to call it that. If you want a sports analogy to reference it to, that would be it. Opening day of earnings season. Delta Airlines is going to report on Wednesday. That's fairly big. I mean, we really want to see what Delta's doing. It should have been a really good summer, so I would imagine we're going to get some good stats out of Delta. Maybe we'll even get a good little bit of news on what's going on with them in this Bombardier deal that Boeing and the United States federal government have kind of put a kibosh on, unless they're paying severe import charges. So we'll see what that ends up being. Also on Wednesday, the heavyweights, real solid heavyweights. Like, we are not playing around. Private equity, I mean, the asset management, they do everything. They are the ones. If you're looking for trillions of dollars of assets under management and a company that just moves the needle all the time, BlackRock reports on Wednesday. And that really, really kicks off what becomes the tail end of the week's earnings of financial leaders in the United States. We have dominoes mixed in on the Thursday-Friday part, but Thursday and Friday, we are going to see earnings from Citibank, Citigroup, from JP Morgan Chase, from Wells Fargo, from Bank of America, from PNC. We are going to get all the financial news basically going into next week. There's only a couple of major players left out of the major American bank financial institution companies. This is going to be it. We're going to get a run on it right at the end of the week, and this is what we're looking forward to. So I just wanted to give everybody a little bit of a preface as to what we're going to have coming next week. And you know that we're going to cover each and every one of these earnings calls. There's no question about it. We're going to get deep into what's going on. We want to see if the earnings calls from the summer can match up to earnings calls now. Have the banks been doing as well? This is a heck of a good barometer for us to take a look at the economy as a whole. The banks are definitely a great way to get things kicked off. Like always, I'm Cody from Wall Street Breakdown. Make way for earnings season next week. There's no doubt about that. And while you're at it, give a like to this video, subscribe, notification bell, leave me a comment, let me know. Who do you own? Who do you own right now? Who are you waiting on earnings for? Is there somebody that you just think that they're going to blow it out of the park? Somebody who's going to miss? Do you think something's shifted since the last time when we've seen earnings seasons when things were going fantastically? Is there a reason that maybe you're a contrarian and believe that things aren't going to be so good this time around? Leave us a comment. We love to hear from you. Have a great weekend.